Hey, I'm Andrew from IFA in Berlin, and right next to me is the Roborock QRevo Curv. What's cool about this is that it can climb. That's right, the robot can climb. There's nowhere in your home that you can escape. Actually, what it can do is that the wheels on the side can lift it a few millimeters each, both the side wheels and the one in the front, which allows it to transcend steps up to 4 centimeters in height, which is pretty cool. So it's not really designed to go upstairs. You'll be safe if you go upstairs. But what it is designed to do is if you have a lower floor that has some of those taller thresholds, it can traverse all of that, which is pretty cool. And it can lift each of those wheels independently, so it can go over obstacles and be that much more nimble. It also has a whopping 18,500 pascals of suction power, which is, I mean, it's a large number. It should be very powerful. It has this flexible side arm here with centrifugal force to pull things from the side. It has an anti-tangle brush roll. It won't get tangled. It'll pull up all the hair in your home. So if you have shedding kids or pets or whatever, it has you covered. It has a lot of features. As you'd expect, it has a dock that cleans the robot with hot water. It dries the mop pads. It doesn't have a separate detergent dispenser, which is actually a step down from the S8 Max V Ultra, which is strange, but otherwise it has all the bells and whistles you'd want with a self-maintaining dock. It's being debuted here alongside a model that has more squared sides, and Roborock has a vacuum with a time of flight sensor and a very thin body that can fit under obstacles. So lots of cool stuff that we're looking at. We're gonna see what else we can find here at IFA. Stay tuned to PC Mac.